Hey guys, welcome to Tenorshare channel. If you forget the lock screen passcode when unlocking your iPhone, it can be very stressful. So, how can you unlock an iPhone if you forget the passcode? The current common solution requires restoring the iPhone to factory settings to remove the passcode. However, this will result in data loss on the iPhone. If you don't have a backup of your iPhone, you must be careful when deciding whether or not to reset your iPhone. Next, I will introduce two methods to reset your iPhone without using a computer. However, these methods require your device to meet certain criteria. If your device does not meet these criteria, I will also show a solution applicable to all iPhone models. Let's get started. First, let's look at the first method, reset iPhone with Forgot Passcode Option. This method requires your iPhone to be updated to iOS 15.2 or later, be logged into Apple ID, and be connected to the internet. If these requirements are met, repeatedly enter the wrong iPhone passcode, your device will display iPhone Unavailable. Below, you will see the Forgot Passcode option. On iOS 15 and 16, you need to attempt the wrong password thrice. Then you will see the Erase iPhone option. Through this option, you can reset your iPhone. This will erase all data on the iPhone, including the lock screen passcode. You then need to enter your Apple ID password to sign out of Apple ID. Now the iPhone will start resetting. Once the reset is complete, your iPhone will be like new. You need to set it up and choose a backup for data recovery through the transfer page. This way, your iPhone can be used normally. If your iPhone does not show the Forgot Passcode option, you can try the next method. Now let's look at the second method, Erase iPhone Devices from Find My. This method requires your iPhone to be logged into Apple ID, have Find My enabled, and be connected to the internet. You then need to use another phone to access iCloud.com/find. If you have another iPhone or iPad logged into the same Apple ID, you can choose to open Find My. Then you need to sign into your Apple ID on the phone. After completing two-factor verification, you will see the device list. The following steps are the same as Find My. Find the iPhone you forgot the passcode for in the device list. Then select the Erase this device option. Follow the steps to complete the erasure and enter your Apple ID password to confirm. Then tap Erase to start the iPhone reset. The reset process takes a few minutes, so please be patient. Once the iPhone restarts, it means the reset is complete. You need to set up the iPhone. When you encounter the activation lock, enter your Apple ID and password to complete the activation. This completes the unlocking of the iPhone. If the above two methods do not help you restore your iPhone, you need to look at the third method, using Tenorshare 4 UK to regain access to your iPhone. Tenorshare 4 UK can help you easily unlock an iPhone without a passcode or Face ID without any iPhone setup requirements. You can download it for free via the link in the video description. The first step is to connect the iPhone to the computer and launch 4 UK. Then select Unlock iOS screen. The second step is to follow the steps prompted by 4 UK to put the iPhone into recovery mode. If your device is an iPhone 8 or later, you need to press the volume up and volume down buttons, then hold the power button and wait for the iPhone to turn off and enter recovery mode. For iPhone 7 and 7 Plus, you need to press the volume down button and the power button simultaneously, wait for the iPhone to turn off and enter recovery mode. For iPhone 6S or earlier versions, you need to press the home button and the power button simultaneously. Wait for the iPhone to turn off and enter recovery mode. The third step is to download the latest iOS firmware for your iPhone through 4 UK. Wait for the firmware download to complete. The fourth step is to click Start to remove. Now, the iPhone reset will start. This process takes about 10 minutes, so please be patient. After the iPhone reset is complete, you need to set it up. When you encounter the activation lock page, use your Apple ID to activate it. Then on the transfer screen, use a backup to restore your iPhone data. This way, your iPhone will be unlocked. All right, these are all the methods to unlock an iPhone if you forget the passcode. I hope the solutions in the video can help you solve the problem. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. If you have any other questions about iPhone or iPad passcodes, please write them in the comments. We will actively help you solve the problems. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.